Hey guys, it's dawned a beautiful day here in Tobacco Penny. So today I thought I'd go over to Hamilton and test ride some Harley Davidsons. Had an awesome day. First I took a 2003 V-Rod for a ride. Didn't think much of that really, shook me. And then here I am on a beautiful 883 iron. Oh, I just fell in love with this bike. This is so smooth. And man, it's got some pickup. It can get up and boogie. So yeah, I love this one. This is my favourite, I think. It's a beautiful bike. And we move on here, and in a minute I test out a little 500cc one. I think it's got a Briggs & Stratton motor in the thing actually, because God, it's slow. This is it here. Puts along like a little putter bomb. 500cc, it's not really a Harley really, it's a, well it is a Harley, but I think it's more like a little toy motorbike really. Anyway, we had an awesome day. It was beautiful weather as you can see, and riding around Hamilton. So, yeah, awesome.